the motion on the floor right now is to amend the original motion from 63 Flowbird CWT Stealth Kiosks to 50. Okay, good for everyone? All right, can we use the voting machine to vote yes is 50? And that passes 5-3, that's the amendment. All right, then the motion on the floor is to approve awarding the bid for the purchase of 50 Flowbird CWT Stealth Kiosks to Total Parking Solutions in an amount not to exceed $416,241.
With 50 would be less money.
It would be approximately $330,350.81. So yes, that would be the new number. It's $330,350. I made up the 31 cents.
Thank you.
Yes,
we shouldn't estimate what it's going to be. I mean, the resolution of the vote would be not to exceed. So if it doesn't exceed it, that's fine. But if we put down a $330,000, it comes out to be $335,000, then we're $5,000 short. So we should leave it the way it is.
Which is,
Yeah, the number will be 50, but you know, there's no reason to lower the not to exceed. If it doesn't exceed, it doesn't exceed. Why put us also in a problem?
All and done.
The company that provides the kiosk made their bid on the basis they were going to provide 63. If they don't provide 63, that may change the cost structure. So Alderman Howell is right. We should leave the not to exceed where it is, because we might have come in at 330, 350. There are probably certain general setup costs that are in general and not per unit.
Economies of scale.
Yes, exactly. And we don't have them if we go to fewer.
All right.
And actually, in the packet, it did specify per unit, because the price of the packet.
Does it really matter if we say not to exceed?
Right. No, I think maybe you're right. As long as we say 50.
So the current motion technically reads that we are recommending awarding the bid for the purchase of 50 Flowbird CWT Stealth Kiosks to Total Parking Solutions in an amount not to exceed $416,241. Because the amendment didn't change the dollar amount.
Total cost per unit is $66.07.
Say that again.
Total cost per unit is $66.07.
So perhaps the dollar amount reflects how much flexibility we want to be had. So if we leave it at 416, that's a certain amount of flexibility that's not at 330. Any further discussion? Motion was made and seconded to award the bid for purchase of 63 Flowbird CWT Stealth Kiosks to Total Parking Solutions. Did I say 63?
Yeah.
Motion was made and seconded to award the bid for the purchase of 50 Flowbird CWT Stealth Kiosks to Total Parking Solutions in an amount not to exceed $416,241. Let's use the voting machines to record our votes. That passes unanimously. B,